21 divided by 100. 21 is less than 100. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Here, 0 point. Is not less. Therefore, 100. Multiply by which number is nearest to 210 but not greater. Multiply by 3. 300 is greater. Therefore, multiply by 2 is 200. Okay? Subtract is 10. There is no number that goes down. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Point is here. 100 multiply by which number is nearest to 100 multiply by 1 is 100. Subtract 0. 0. Therefore, finish.